Life for the humans is that kind of life which we are struggling to find our path. As long as there's a path, you are not at your destination. And when we are at the destination, there's no any more path. But we don't know, or many don't know, on which path one is going, which direction it leads. Like a river, always river flows in the direction of the ocean. The rain falls from the high, from the sky, from the clouds. But these clouds, again searching the origin. We know that from the ocean, the steam rises up. We call it ocean, and the steam is coming from the ocean. Now, ocean becomes the steam. It rises up thousands of meters, many kilometers, sometimes 15 kilometers. But though it's very light, clouds, it's like a gas. You can go through, our aeroplane flies through the clouds. Though it's very light, but still have tendency to come down to the earth. Gravity. So the cloud, the steam, and then again coming together. Though it is a form of the steam, but there are millions of little drops in it. And many drops comes together, and it becomes the rain. And this rain, each drop begins, collects together, and begins to flow in the direction where there is a way to the ocean. It builds one little creek. And in that creek, that guides us, leads us to the one big river. And that river merges into the ocean again. And so, that ultimate, it comes to the origin. Similarly, our soul is long, many ages and ages traveling round the space. If we are lucky, we come to the particular form, and that's called human. life. Life is a life. Never die. Therefore, it's called the life. Nothing dies. Elements merges into the elements. Separation, but not dissolving or doesn't get lost. Life is life, but in which form? Sometimes we put as a karma or a destiny. We don't know. That clouds begins to rain maybe in the Sahara, in the desert, in the sand, and don't know when it will come to the ocean. And some it drops already in the ocean with the, from the clouds, coming with shortcut, very shortcut. So the human chooses the path. Now this individual, there's a coming to the together, and each human, when unites together, friendship and this becomes the mighty power. And they all have the destination towards the light, to the God. We believe God, we don't believe God, but we do believe something. If you said, I don't believe in a God, I believe that I don't believe the God. So when you said, I don't believe, but you believe that you don't believe. So you can't separate yourself. And so human life is searching the path from where our origin is and how to come to our origins. And so human have a very special roots, origins, that from the astral world somehow we created a beautiful relation. And that relation is searching again from the separation. We don't know when we will come.